looks like that game had not recorded. It was not broadcasting. Now it is.
What?
Yep.
What do you got to do to unlock other cars? Play the
campaign.
Campaign, I guess.
Yeah, do like the. There's like 12 episodes. Yeah, it's pretty cool how they did that. Basically, you just play. You know, you get your points, and then you can unlock courses and you unlock cars. The guy getting in front of me. Wow.
Thank you.
on him and he's still got, there he goes, finally. Right.
I did so much better in my first couple of games.
Change your car back.
Man, I was trying to run the guy into the wall and he like shot like 100 yards in front of me.
Yeah.
You're getting pretty early in the morning.
Man, I should have put a little more on this.
Drifting,
yeah.
Oh, you're just fine.
This doesn't feel the fucking first, man. It
depends on your car. So, like, I brake.
Yeah. And I've been drifting like crazy. Just to...
Yeah, yeah. For whatever reason, I can do better on that map than these others.
And when you wreck somebody, it's just fill up your boost meter. Something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
AI can kind of fit the game.
Really? Yeah.
One of my favorite one was the canyon, the one where you fell off the cliff.
Yeah, too bad it doesn't, it may include my chat in this podcast, but it doesn't include my giving you the finger in this podcast.
No, that would be if you were to host the broadcast and you had the camera going.
What happened?
You know what happened. Can't you read? Oh, Darren, well, you know what happened. Where are we? was gonna stop in time. Damn it. I thought I was gonna stop.
Instead of triggering something, you could use this to give my boost.
Yeah. Yeah, one, yeah, like, choose. Yeah.
Use one or the other. Choose
yeah,
the
but
boost
I guess.
Or...
But I guess, I mean. Yeah, I mean, I know what you mean. I mean, I know why they do it, so that you can trigger the crap to the person in first place or ahead of you.
Right. Oh, that was funny. Game in progress, 97%. What? Oh.
That was almost better without the AIs.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'd absolutely better without the AIs.
Do a couple more of this and go to something else, or what?
Yeah.
run you in the corner of that.
I opened up the door.
What a
bullshit. I did, because otherwise you wouldn't have gone to try to hit me in the corner like that.
Yeah, because I was trying to beat you to it. But see, back there, we were side by side, neck and neck. And now I can't hit
you. My God, that's so cool. Or...
But it did when we were side by side.
That's just because you're trying to come up with your chicanery there. You're trying to knock me out.
Hey, that's... Don't hit me.
Oh, I'm not hitting... I'm having a good old time.
Too bad we couldn't, like, close the shortcut with something like that.
Yeah. There was a game that used to do that, though.
Oh, shit.
Ah.
I thought I could lower it.
I had lowered it a little bit. Yeah, I'm still out. Was that elimination?
No, it was just a regular flat out race. Okay.
There was another good map. I don't know which one it was, though. Fairy Wharf, maybe?
I don't remember playing this one.
Yeah, we played this one. Really? I think this was the second one we did on. That kind of sucked.
Thank you.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah. Minutes into the broadcast. That's a good one.
Oh my god. That
was good.
Oh. Good.
Barry Wharf. Yeah.
Man, that thing, it dropped that thing around and slung it right around. There was, I mean, it was dead perfect. Dead. Oh, I was like, damn. But I don't see how you were the one that was making that jump. I hit the wall first, and then it put you out in front of me. I don't understand that. Oh, I know. Oh, my bad. It's hosted bank.
I was waiting for it.
There it is. 36 and a half minutes into the
break. Yep.
Who got that in a pool?
Right. Mine. Plus minus 36. Nice try.
What are you talking about? It's gotta be my move. It was my move.
That map didn't have anywhere where you could do the, you know, when you save the whole boost or whatever, the destruction power.
It did, and I
did it. Oh, I didn't see it. That's why it was.
It was one of those big cooling towers, and I collapsed it. Hell yeah, but you were nowhere near.
But it didn't alter the trap.
Yeah,
I mean, it was a big old pile of rubble.
Did you do it on the last lap?
No, it was next to the last lap.
Huh.
It was a big old pile of rubble that you would go around to the left, or you could go underneath the cooling tower on the right.
Okay. Yeah, because I was like, man, I've been waiting for a wait for him, and it was like the last one. I'm like, oh, I don't know what happened.
Yeah. After that, I'd already done it. Done did it.
Hurry! Hurry!
Yeah. What flavor ring pop you got?
I think she gave me strawberry, my boss. Gave me a couple of strawberry ones.
Oh, yeah?
Gave it to the whole team, not just me.
Oh. What was that other 360 racing game that we had? Joyride.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Joyride had some good racing games.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
And then it spawned, and it had the cruise control on, and you went over it again. And then I'm like, well, I'm gonna go all the way around, because I was already a minute behind. I'm like, I'm gonna go all the way around, see if you're still there. And you were still there, and it did it again.
Yeah. Okay, what happened there? What the fuck is going on?
Oh my god, good times. Good times.
Oh my gosh. I'm like, what the hell?